Well, hello, this is Lady Lexi from Lady Lexi's Life on the Road, and this is the last part in Momentum, which has to do how to get back into momentum when you are dealing with things you really need to do, or better yet, when you have been dealing with things you really needed to do and you couldn't postpone. So first of all, if you have a routine, this is the time to use it. If you don't have the routine, it is the time to set one up. And a routine, we talked about it before. It could be like doing like meditation, write some things down, you know, like what is your goal, what is your intent for the day, and what do you want to achieve with the project you're working on. The most important thing to remember in all of this is there is no right or wrong. There is no specific order. There's not even a thing like I have to feel energized right now, because this is about what if you don't feel that energy, that flow anymore that you did before, because you really had to focus on other things. So if you have a routine, use it. You know, if you don't, you could probably talk to other people and, you know, just start with an idea, a basic idea. And maybe even if you don't have that basic idea, just go on about the concept. Like, okay, I was going to write about this and that, or was going to work on this, but I have no clue what it was. But just by talking about it, you'll notice that slowly but surely your brains will start to kick in. That information will come back up again. You can always use inspiration from other people, you know, looking like at videos or doing courses, anything which will give you that feeling again from, oh yes, I want to do something, you know, something that feels good. Something that is really helpful is going through your notes. So if you've got something set up already, when you were in the momentum before, then, you know, just go back, and maybe you can go back days or weeks or months even, and just see, okay, where was I going with this? Where did I want to pick up? Where did I leave off? And no, you don't necessarily need to pick up where you left off. You can also start somewhere else. As I said, it's more important to be doing something than to be doing what's necessarily what you think you needed to do. It's the moment you get to do it, you get to enjoy it again, that's the moment that all else will kick in again, and you will get that information, and maybe you'll get some new inspiration too. So that would just be awesome. The most important thing is don't be so discouraged that you do not do anything at all. Instead, find something that will make you smile. Find something that will give you energy. Maybe rest a little before, but get to do it. Set a time that you're saying, okay, now I'm going to work on this. And then do it. Because if you don't do anything, nothing will happen. So then, congratulations, you've done nothing. But if you do get to focus, whether it's very difficult and you're very distracted by everything that has happened, but you are trying, you will find out, you will notice that in a couple of minutes, it will change. It will change. It will change for sure. Because this is about your mind being used to you saying, okay, this is what I want to do and I'm going to work on it. So even in the most difficult of moments, if you do this often enough, you will notice that your brain will recognize this system. And because you've been in the momentum before, your brain will recognize it. So let me know what you think about this. Leave a comment, and remember, there's more where this came from. There's a 3-day masterclass. If you sign up, it's for free. Well, it depends on when you sign up, actually. But if you watch this, then for another 73 hours, you will be able to participate in the 3-day challenge. So, which will be about momentum. So that's it for now.